sensitive according to its nature, and can only suffer when it materializes. Eliphas Levi, 1854.